Hard work on three.
One, two, three. Hard work.
When people think of basketball practice, they usually think of basketball alone, but we also implement strength training into our workouts.
So tell me, Kyle, what do you enjoy most about going to practice?
What I enjoy most about going to practice is the strength and conditioning part, because right now I'm kind of small and I need to gain some more muscle.
Sean Thompson, owner of No Limit Gym, CrossFit Go Hard in Northeast Philadelphia. My past basketball experience started probably since I've been 5 years old, playing for Moss Recreation, then all the way through grade school, playing for St. Bartholomew's, then went to North Catholic. Played varsity, started varsity since I was a sophomore at North. Went on to play at Manning Junior College. Started as a freshman, set 2 league records, averaged 13 assists a game my freshman year and 22 assists in a single game. My career was cut short due to an arm injury, had to reconstruct the surgery on my left arm, then I just finished out school after that. After I finished school, I decided to start getting into the world of fitness. So I started going back and getting certifications for physical therapy, nutrition. And then I came across CrossFit, and I decided to run with that. It was kind of my passion, trying to help people get in better shape. So I opened up my own fitness studio. It's located in Northeast Philly, and it's a way to give back to what I got when I was younger. Try to show people how to improve their life in and outside the gym.
My name is Mike McCarron. I'm the owner of Real Results Basketball Training. I've been coaching for 25 years. I started coaching in the Philadelphia Catholic League, Northeast Catholic High School, as an assistant. We went to 2 Catholic League championships at North Catholic in 1994-95. From there, I went over. And I was an assistant coach at LaSalle University under legendary coach Speedy Morris. From LaSalle University, I went to St. Joe's Prep for 1 year as Speedy Morris's head assistant. And from there, I went to Northeast Catholic as the head coach. Took over a very weak program. We turned it around. And in 2008, we won the Catholic League championship. After the Catholic League championship, I stepped down as the coach because of the time commitment. I had 3 young kids at the time, and I opened up my company, real results basketball training.
One thing we do in practice the most is scrimmage.
Scrimmage.
La música de Harry Fry.
Scrimmage.
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 And scrimmage some more.
You're on the run.
I've got to ride, ride like a wind.
Right.
To be free again.
We all want that.